Hypnosis for welcoming that inner self. Just allow your eyes to close as you focus on the rise and fall of your breath. With each breath you take, you notice yourself relaxing the more you allow yourself to relax, the better you feel, and the better you feel, the more you allow yourself to relax as the relaxation drifts throughout your body and your mind. I want you to imagine a beautiful flight of stairs, and there are 10 steps on this beautiful flight of stairs, and each step you take down, you find yourself 10 times more relaxed. Starting from now, 10, take the first comfortable step down now, completely at peace in every way. 9, going down deeper and deeper, down, down, down. 8, clearing your mind completely at peace as you let go. 7, feeling calm, relaxed as you go deeper and deeper down. being safe, secure, more relaxed than ever before, allowing that deep relaxation to drift throughout your body and your mind. 5. Halfway down now, allowing your mind to allow the deep relaxation to wander throughout. 4. Feeling completely safe, secure, more relaxed than ever before. 3. Being calm, letting go completely from deep within. 2. Going down deeper and deeper, down, down, down. 1. Almost at the basement of relaxation now, feeling safe, secure, more relaxed than ever before. 0. You are now at the basement of relaxation, feeling completely at peace, letting go of all stress, tension, and anxiety. And now I want you to imagine a safe place. This can be a real place you have been to before, but could just as effectively be a fantasy place in your mind, coming out of that safe place into a comfortable room, a room for change, a room to become who you want to be. silencing your mind completely, as that inner self guides you from deep within, focusing your attention on the rise and fall of your breath, allowing that inner self to guide you to your higher purpose completely, as you let go, silencing your mind from deep within, as all faults get left behind, allowing your mind to silence as you recognize that you and your mind are two different things, and you can easily control and silence your mind completely from deep within. Welcoming that inner power within you as you completely let go, as that inner self heals you completely, welcome the deep presence, being calm, relaxed at all times, as that inner self rises and expands within you completely, silencing your mind, being present in a moment, in a now, letting go of all stress, tension, tension and anxiety, focusing your attention on the rise and fall of your breath, silencing your mind completely from deep within, being safe, secure, more relaxed than ever before, allowing your mind to silence completely, letting go from deep within. Being at peace as that inner self becomes you, and you can easily explore and silence your mind as you acknowledge that you and your mind are two different things, completely, and you can easily silence and control your mind from deep within, becoming that inner self, reaching that higher self within you as you believe in yourself completely, as you focus on the right and full of your breath at all times, being present in the moment, in the now, as all of the changes and suggestions I have given you take place from now on for the rest of your life. All of the changes and suggestions I have given you take place from now on for the rest of your life. In a moment, I will count from 1 to 5, and on the count of 5, I will say fully aware, and all of the changes and suggestions take place from now on for the rest of your life. 1. Feeling safe, secure, completely at peace. 2. Clearing, silencing your mind completely. 3. Welcoming the deep relaxation from deep within you. 4. On the next number, I will say fully aware, and all of the changes and suggestions take place from now on for the rest of your life. 5. Fully